In this video, I'll be giving away 5 awesome, must-have Swish effects for absolutely free. You can download this transitions pack by going to the link in the video description below. You'll need a password to unlock the zip file, so make sure to watch the whole video. Alright, now let's check out these effects one by one. First, let's grab Swish number 1 and drop it onto the footage and give it a play. Next, let's check out Swish number 2. Let's take a look at Swish number 3 now. Alright, let's grab Swish number 4 and drop it onto the footage and give it a play. Finally, let's take a look at Swish number 5. For more awesome giveaways like this, subscribe to my channel and turn on your notifications. As you saw, this effect can only be applied to one video. So how can you use this effect in between 2 video clips? Go to the project panel and click on the new item icon at the bottom. Then choose adjustment layer. I'll just click OK here. Next, drag the adjustment layer to the timeline on top of the video clips. Make sure to place it on the center, right between the 2 clips. I'll crop this a little bit because I don't want the transition to last for too long. Now, I'll zoom in by pressing the plus key on the keyboard and center the adjustment layer. Alright, now, I'll press the minus key to zoom out and add a swish effect to see how it looks. As you can see, it looks so much better. And that's how you can add the swish transition between 2 video clips. Once you download the file, right-click on it and choose Extract here. Afterwards, type this password and click OK. Next, go to the Effects panel in Premiere Pro and right-click on Presets. Then choose Import Presets. Afterwards, choose your file destination and double-click the preset. Doing this will import the preset to Premiere Pro and keep it saved forever. What do you think about these effects? Will you be using them in your videos? Let me know in the comments below. If you found value in this video, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. You might find these videos useful as well, so go ahead and check them out. I offer video editing services on Fiverr, so if you want me to edit your video, you can drop me a comment or go to my Fiverr profile via the link in the video description below. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.